Savitri is considered as a woman who brought back her husband from the hands of death itself. The story is thus. Savitri's parents were great devotees of the sun god, Savitra. They prayed for many years for a child. Finally, sun god was very pleased and granted them a boon of a daughter. Thus, Savitri was born. She was very attractive and wise. She had a great personality. When asked to choose her husband, she chose Satyavan, who lived with his parents in a forest. His father was blind and had lost his kingdom to enemy forces. Though Savitri was told by Narad Muni about short life of her husband, she insisted that she would marry Satyavan and no one else. She started living with Satyavan in the forest. When the day of death of Satyavan arrived, she accompanied him for wood cutting. Sometimes later, Satyavan felt very weak and lied down. Lord of Death Yamraj appeared and took away Satyavan's soul. Savitri followed him and told Yamraj that she would not leave her husband alone. She told Yam about the control of mind and body and right living. Hearing these wise words, Yama got very happy and gave a boon to Savitri, except her husband's life. Savitri asked for sight of her father-in-law and restoration of his kingdom. Yama granted that boon. After this, Savitri praised Yama for his just actions and other qualities. Yama again granted her a boon, except her husband's life. Savitri asked for 100 children for her father and 100 children for her and Satyavan. Yama agreed and asked her to go back. She told Yama that she had to get Satyavan back to have 100 children. Yama understood that he had been tricked, but returned Satyavan. Because of her effort to get her husband back, she is worshipped by women in many Indian states. If you enjoyed our stories, then do like them and subscribe to our channel for more.